sign it. Let's see what it's all about and have fun.
It's also my first time and I'm happy to be here. Juan is also here, so I think it's going to be a good night.
Richard, thank you for having us. I know you've done a good job of supporting me.
Siyempre, kailangan may supportive. Wala tayong option. Siyempre, we're enjoying the process. We're very happy. It's a blessing. We consider it as a blessing. We're very excited. And right now, we're just, you know, keeping track of our health, keeping track of, you know, all the requirements just to have a safe pregnancy. So, you know, we're helping each other. I have a busy schedule. She's there for me, and I'm there for her during her pregnancy. So, yes, I believe we have to delay it a little bit, push it back a little bit. Of course, our main priority right now is the health of the baby, so we're going to have a focus right now.
Who is your boy or girl?
Ako any, to be honest, any baby is good for me. As long as it's healthy, you know, baby boy, baby girl, I'm excited any other way.
Message mo na lang sa mga nababash ko yung angel. Nababash ko yung angel na kung yung dahil sa lalula sa
akin. Nakakalungkot syempre, di ba? Pero tigilan na lang nila yung pagbabash. Wala namang mabuting may dudulot yun. Siguro before tayo mag-judge sa kapwa natin, tingnan mo natin mga sarili natin. You know, and there's many more problems on earth, and I think we should just be thankful na merong isang klaseng show at merong katulad ni Angel na nagbibigay ligaya sa mga tao. So, i-appreciate na lang natin instead of hatred.
Pero yung relationship with Kat niya, okay naman?
Ako, wala akong problema kahit kanina.
He gets along with everyone.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what? I'm enjoying my job. I'm enjoying my co-actors and my directors and everyone on the set, so I don't have a problem with anybody.